always see that people still want to buy the product that is cheapest. So I would like to ask you, how are you going to battle this? And then secondly, how is Europe going to compete with the low prices of, for example, Middle Eastern and Chinese production? We still have to compete with these components, and they already have poor working conditions. So are we going to compete with their poor working conditions by creating less good working conditions? I would love to see this question answered. Thank you.